We are witnessing the starving and the crippling of an entire generation.